I won't stand for it. You'll pay for that with your life.
It. Diene doesn't know anything. We should find out what's happening first, right?
It's all right. Our work is done. The operation is over. There's nothing we can do now.
What do you mean? What is the Nortis Army up to? What the hell is going on, Diene?
Colonel Kroitz has begun a new mission. It's a quest for a new ruin and a new power for the army. I'm sorry. I believed that with everyone cooperating to end the disorders, the army and people could live in peace. It was all just self-delusion. I was the only one to believe the army could bring harmony between the races. You're Arcadian, aren't you? I'm sorry. It's all my fault. But there's nothing I can do now.
Enough! I am sick of this sappy talk. Are you still trying to defend the Colonel and justify his actions?
No! I didn't know anything. I have absolutely no idea what is happening. He awarded me medals and said carrying out one's duty is the greatest honor. He told me that we galvanized the army. Yes, I am a soldier. I'm such a fool.
The Nortis never change. They want to acquire technology, build new weapons, and take over the world.
This is an intolerable situation. Having been deceived, we mustn't trust the Nortis ever again.
We were fooled just as much as you were. Nortis this and Nortis that. I don't like your tone.
It was all a lie, wasn't it? Lots of people are going to die again because of what we did. I can't believe anyone! Everyone is going to kill each other!
I'll make you pay for this!
Ah! What the hell is this? Now, we have lost hope and fallen to pieces just like Kroitz planned. Yeah, we're a bunch of idealists. We dream and make asses of ourselves. What a fine bunch of idiots we are.
Evan, I want you to come with me to Escarre. I'll find out the Colonel's plan.
What for? What good will that do?
There's a restricted area inside the Escarre Army facility. There we can learn the Colonel's plan. I can't let it end this way. I'm going to finish this myself.
Thank you. So, you claim the Nortis Army has been deceived by Kroitz and Specto?
Kroitz, that weasel! He's going to pay for this! Oh yeah, I will make him pay!
Could Evelyn Quan Li be the ultimate weapon of the ancients? I wonder how much power they possess. We must stop them. If it's just the two of them, we might have a chance.
Hey! Everyone, we need to stick together. We've got some unfinished business to take care of.
I can't believe anything anymore. What am I supposed to believe? Evann is a Nortis too!
Yeah, that's right, Tito. I can't make you trust me. Yet we've worked so hard together up till now. I'm not gonna let all of our efforts be wasted. Everything we've done so far can't just go to waste. I need to find out for myself.
Are you really going after the army? Even if Kroitz is off on his own, he's got to be well armed, right?
Yeah, but I'm still going after him. I'll beat him to the chase. Lutina, you're going to come too.
Well, if you can stop the Nortis army, I can't ask for anything else. Does this mean you trust me now?
Well, you're not gonna attack us anymore, right? Remember, your enemy is Kroitz. Not the entire Nortis army, okay?
Ha! You can be so strange at times.
Guess what? The people of this town said they will help us. They said, to heck with the army.
We also found a way inside the ruins. There's a secret passage behind a green rock that only the villagers know about.
Hey, it looks like we've got a chance. That bastard Kroitz, we're going to get him!
Evann, follow the colonel. I want you to see what's out there and witness whatever might happen.
Hey, Diene! Where are you going? Stay and fight with us!
The colonel must be stopped. I am going to report the truth to my CO. At this stage, stopping him will not be easy. Evann, and the rest of you, please find a way to put an end to this despicable scheme.
Diene! Will you be all right by yourself?
I can't believe I'm getting sympathy from a twerp like you. I must be really pathetic. Listen, all will be fine. I'm leaving you in charge here, and I'm counting on you, Evann.